Because it is my guilt, I claim your grievous miracle. Make my chest hurt with regret. Forge your punishment and nail it deep. Shape my guilt once again.
And thus, guilt, repentance, mourning, and every pain of the soul of all kind were visibly and tangibly manifested everywhere and in all of us. Sometimes in the form of blessing and grace, sometime in the form of punishment and corruption. That divine will, equally pious and cruel, which we could not and will never be able to unravel, was called the miracle. Regretful be the heart, penitent one. The anguish of the eldest brother has now come to an end. I am Deo Gracias, witness to and narrator of the acts of the grievous miracle. Such is my penance, as yours is silence. The cradle of affliction is what you seek. This can be found in the mother of mothers of the churches. It is a remote place separated from the rest of these lands by a great, sacred, and forbidden door. Even a wise penitent like me knows nothing of what lies beyond those high walls. However, what I do know is that, according to the rule, one must carry out the three humiliations to gain access to what they guard. One of them must be performed in the high mountains, covered in thick blankets of snow and ice. Another in the depths of a dark, entombed church where the sleeper lies. And the last one, at the end of the trail, carved by moans that claw their way out of an iron spiral, in the bowels of the bell named Hondo that grows into the earth. Take this thorn and place it on the handle of your sword. If, when the time comes, as you grip your weapon firmly, you notice that it wounds you and makes you bleed. Having grown, with more thorns sprouting from it, writhing over the figure of the father carved into the knob, that will mean that you are at the mercy of the grievous miracle, whether for its punishment or its forgiveness.
Yeah. Penitent one, you who carry the painful guilt in your cracked hands. Lend it to us and alleviate our burden. Lend it to us and wipe away our tears. Because it is an act of penitence.
Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one. Welcome to Albero, sanctuary to this humble brotherhood of the Kissers of Wounds. Few remain here who can still employ it, but Tirso is my name. There are few of us who still care for the sick and ailing. With devout kisses, we bless the wounds of those who seek our protection. Thus both we and they remain at the mercy of the miracle. Time outside these walls passes by strangely. In sundowns we need not contemplate. But if your penance happens to carry you under set skies, be so kind as to bring us some ingredients for our ointments. The will in the miracle shall show you which ones they are. Time outside. But if your sorrow. time outside, but if your penance happens to sorrowful be the heart.
Thou hast called upon the witch of the Order of the True Shrine. In this place, we gather the remains of those who were separated and forgotten, so we can grant them holy burial as our charitable rule prescribeth. Help us, these poor souls, O penitent one and silence. The Order blesses you.
contrite and humiliated be the heart, penitent one in silence. You stand before what remains of Gemino. Oh, do not fret for me. The cold is merciful, for it relieves our pain and numbs us before it leads us to our deaths. Perhaps the miracle the others spoke of has come to me, here in this iron tomb, lengthening distress more and more. To a promised land you direct your march, to the place where the frozen and the burning embrace in communion. Let me ask of you the favor of bringing me a few drops of the oils that once came out of these icy olive trees, the ones that ended up scorching the faces of every pious person who ever reached the summit. As my last wish, before it is too late for me, let me feel that pain. Take this. Now, let my numbed arm become another branch of this withered olive tree. Hurry up. I can still hear the call.
Let us be captives of the miracle, penitent one. Do not be surprised to find this merchant here. This ancient occupation requires me to be wherever I can obtain rewarding benefits. Call me Candelaria, for what I sell would make your eyes light up like the high bonfires. I will not ask you for any money whatsoever. Those forbidden tears you shed would be more than enough for me. Go ahead, cast your darkened eyes over these valuable treasures. This is a precious treasure to me. Its value goes far beyond what I ask for it. And may I don mourning black if I'm trying to deceive you? What I am off, and may my eyes be. What I am off, and may my eyes.
Sister of mine, as I foretold you, someone is heading towards the Forbidden Gate. Someone who seeks the purge and excommunication of all that is sacred and rests there. No, no. Do not place your doubts on me. I am ready.
behold what I present to you. Trust me. What I am offering, and may my eye... What I am offering, and may my...
From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, Penitent One. Thus it has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent One in silence, will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it.
Thank you.
In the name of the Great Ordeal and the Sons of the Miracle, when you humbled yourself before my most holy body, you have been granted the presence of my golden visage, custodian of one of the three sorrows of the soul in penance. Our miracle has chosen me amongst all the peers, just as it chose you, to walk on this sacred sea. May the gold in my visage melt and erase the attrition of your soul. Heart of Guilt, return now from the dream. First humiliation of penance. You have met the visage of attrition. You have yet to prostrate before two last holy visages. Merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on.